bird nest be a lucky place for you? And the next question is, a lot of footballers and managers think that you're the best manager in the world. So what do you think of that? Do you also think so? Thank you.
I think Beijing is also unlucky because the pitch is very bad. And the pitch and the conditions of my players are more important than results in pre-season. So it's not a problem for me to lose matches in pre-season. It's a problem for me, bad conditions for my players to train and bad conditions for my players to play. So if you ask me my objective for the match tomorrow, I have only one. Take the players home safe without any kind of injury.
Okay, could you put your hand up, anybody else? Questions?
Are you disappointed about how it's turning out? It's obviously not ideal for you and your team at all, really, in preparations for the new season.
I know, but that's what we have. We cannot just run away and disappear and not to play. So we have to play and try to be lucky. Try to be lucky. And normally when we say lucky because we want a good result. The result I want tomorrow is to go home without injuries, as is the luck I want.
Jose, sorry. Yesterday there was a bit of an incident with the plane. Can you just explain what happened?
With that?
With the plane.
With that? Plane.
Yeah.
Well, we were supposed to fly in two different planes and share half of us in one plane and half of us in a second one. And the ones in the first plane, they were lucky because the plane was great and we landed safely and we were in the hotel in conditions to have dinner. The second group was unlucky. The plane was not good. They had a storm. They had to land in Tianjin. They had to be in Tianjin for about a couple of hours. They sought to come by bus. Then they got the plane, and they arrived in the hotel to have dinner 1 o'clock in the morning. So, just one episode, but the group is fine. The people is good. The players are good guys. And they had it with a smile in their faces, which is good.
Will you be shaking Pep's hand tomorrow?
That's a question that I don't want to qualify the question, because to qualify the question I would use some unpolite words. Of course I shake his hand.
He said he had no problem shaking
yours. Of course. Why we should? I don't understand the question to him. And I don't understand the question to myself. We worked together in Barcelona for 3 years. We were opponents in other clubs, but we are just professionals and we have a normal relation. So why shouldn't we shake hands? I don't see the reason for the question.
This is a very challenging environment. You have, you know, heavy humidity. The pollution levels are very high. It's going to be a challenge, isn't it? Not the ideal conditions for playing a game of football.
No conditions to play a good game of football. But we have to play, so... But I repeat, if it was a friendly, it becomes a double friendly, I think. No injuries. Play calm, play safe, go home, keep the preparation next week. I think Man City, they have here all their players. We don't have. We have 6, 7, 8 that stayed in Europe. So what I want is to go to Manchester and start training with the whole group and play Galatasaray, play Everton before we play Leicester and try to be in the best possible conditions for the Premier League.
About being here in Beijing?
The positive point is the fans and this commercial activity, which is very important for our club, and we have to do, and we try to do it in the best organized way, but sometimes there are factors that you cannot control. So we have to do it. And again, the good thing is that we have a good group, we have a good spirit, and we cope with it. And tomorrow is the last day, and it's over.
So are you worried about the current economic situation in Europe, and Brexit will somehow restrain your resources in the club for you to sort of, you know, buy more players or add more exposure?
I'm not a politician, and I don't go in that direction.
Okay, last question.
Hey, USA. Are you happy about Portugal's win in the Euro Cup? How do you feel about it?
It's another brilliant question. Are you expecting me to say no, I'm very unhappy?
Guardiola said a couple of weeks ago that going up against such good coaches next season will raise his game. Do you think, given the talent of managers in the Premier League next season, we could get as competitive a Premier League as we've ever seen?
I think he's right. We all learn with the challenges we have in life. The more difficult the challenge is, the more you need from yourself. And I think we all are responsible for the evolution of each other. But in the end, the game is 11 against 11 inside. And they are the ones that play the real game. So they are more important than us.